Dr. Gavin Archer. The situation is urgent. We're facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry. Over here, on the monitor. Ah, there you are. I've locked myself in a computer room on the far side of the base. There are Geth on the loose. A rogue VI program has seized control, and I've lost a lot of friends today. I'd hate to see you join them. Please, watch yourself.
Be advised, this is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
Combat mode ready.
all project personnel, congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus and an even greater day for humanity.
Attention. soon. All upload data must be approved by...
You need to destroy the support struts now. They have their own capacitors. Try blowing them up.
To the left!
Exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord. An attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you'd call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed, at least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station's the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
Tell me about the Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Take note.
advise extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution. Scanning area. Analysis. Vending stations provide adequate velocity to enhance vehicle lift.
Understood.
Heads up!
They've seen us.
SOS from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems. I'm ordering my people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
We've been spotted.
Yeah.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.